coefficient of friction.
To complete this experiment, you need sonar sensor and three different trays. This is first one. This is second one. This is third one. Last things you need is a force sensor. First things you need to do is your first tray. And put two different masses, 200 and 50 grams inside of tray. Then connect this to a force sensor. And connect this to the Pascal capstone program. After you turn this on and you drag this. This is end of the experiment. You do this with two more trays.